folks, for our Toyota Drive of the Week, we head back to North Gwinnett. The Bulldogs up 7-3 when Tyler Goodson gets the rock, makes a few cuts, heads towards the pylon, dives for it, appears to be in, but he actually steps out at the 3-yard line. However, two plays later, Ryan Lovelace gets the call and finds the end zone. North Gwinnett has a 43-29 lead late in the fourth, and they're also coming through with our Toyota Drive of the Week.